Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to Yasmin.
Hey!
It's been a long year.
Time.
It's been a very long time, but we're back.
We are back.
And it's been a while since I've done a tutorial on here, so welcome back to the dance tutorials.
Mm-hmm.
So, if you are excited for it, you've seen the dance video, you want to learn the moves, you do like the sound of that, stick around, keep watching, and let's go! Okay, so, first move. As you saw from the dance, we're going from, I've been work. So you're gonna push your hips. This is gonna be mirrored, so you can mirror us and you're going the right way.
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna push your hips to the right. You're gonna go work, work, work. Okay, so it's free. You go work, work, work. And your hands are going work, hands on head. Roll up, hands up, work. And hands here, work. So all together, 5, 6, 7, I've been work, work, work. From here, you're going to bring your right foot forward. Work, work, work. So you're kind of kicking it out to step out. If that is too much for you, you can just go work, 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 and just step. But a little flick is very PCD.
It is very PCD,
yeah.
Actually.
So let's try that all together. 5, 6, 7. I've been work, work, work. I've been working on myself. And if you want to get a bit extra, you can. Working on myself. Put in attitude, put in sass. It's a very like
sassy.
Yeah. So we're here working on myself. From here, you're gonna take your left foot and it's just going 1, 2, 3. So you're going 1, 2, 3. Yeah. It's free, but they're quite quick. It's cut, take, thread. Okay? So let's try that all together. 5, 6, 7. I've been work, work, work. I've been working on myself, but I can't take cred. From here, on this foot, you're going to keep your feet in the same placement, but just jump. And as you jump, hands go up, push back. Then you're going to switch feet, hands go up again, push back. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah? So you've gone, can't take cred, because it's from somebody. The lyrics might be wrong, but you've got 1, 2, 3, 4, da 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 da. You'll hear it in the beat and it will make sense.
Mm-hmm.
So, from the top, 5, 6, 7. I've been work, work, work. I've been working on myself, but I can't take credit because it's from somebody else. So one more time from the top, 5, 6, 7. I've been work, work, work. I've been working on myself, but I can't. Okay, cause it's from somebody else. From here, you're just gonna go, I've been. Nice and simple, cause it's all been a bit fast paced. So you go, I've been, and this is my favorite move. You probably remember it from every single dance
every
video.
Dance, yeah. I love it.
So you're gonna go, step, step, step. Okay, so it's I've been work, work, work. The more you roll your hips, the better. Anyway, yeah, so you've got, I've been work, work, work. And then she says, I've been sweating on myself. So you're gonna bring your hand, sweating on myself. And really get into it. This is definitely a move from many Pussycat Dolls videos.
This has been a lot of routine.
So you go, 5, 6, 7. I've been sweating on myself. And then from here, you're gonna step back. Actually, no, should we try that all together, everything?
Yeah.
Okay. Because after this, we're right near the end. So, 5, 6, 7. I've been work, work, work. I've been working on myself, but I can't take credit because it's from somebody else. I've been work, work, work. I've been sweating on myself. And wait, sweating
sorry,
on myself.
Quick. Yeah, sorry.
And then from there, so you've gone sweating on myself, you're gonna step back on your right foot. 1, 2, step back on your left. 3, 4, step back on your right one more time. 1, 2. Of course, that's not what it's gonna be, so we'll do the hands. So your hands are going, first you're going push down, then hands up, then bring them down, make them stop, and then it's boom. How you get that, bud?
Yeah.
And then you're gonna go. From here, so you've gone back 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, boom, how you get that ball. And it's like, however you want. If you want to just boom, I'm here. If you want to hit boom, like explode, let it come down. If you want to whatever you want to do, as long as it's boom, how you get that bar, then you're going to go boom, boom, and then from there you're going to, so you've gone boom, and then you're going to roll together, head. How you doing? So, we're right near the end, so we're going to try that all together a couple of times. And then Yasmin's gonna step in and teach the last part.
Yes.
Get ready.
Oh yeah. Alright, cool.
Okay.
From the beginning?
Yeah. 5, 6, 7. I've been work. I've been working on myself, but I can't take credit because it's from somebody else. I've been work. I've been sweating on myself, but I can't da-da-da-da-da-da. Boom, how you get that bar? Final part.
Yeah, final part.
Away.
So, we've just dragged in. The right leg is free. And with that, we're going to step right, left. And push our arms down. And again, I feel like you have another space for a head if you want to go ahead. Just go crazy with that. So feel free to add another head after you step out, just because you do have a count. If you want to kind of do like a sideways look or something sassy, then go for it. But we finished here. Now the next section is the G-E-N-E-T-I-C-S, and I feel like it is that quick. So it is really, really fast, and we're basically going to do a move for every count, if that makes sense. So we finished there. We're bringing that right leg in for the first count, and we're popping our chest out. So hands are coming to our hips, our chest is out, and our right leg is on a bevel. We're then going to switch our legs so that the left leg pops, and as we do that, our chest is going to retract. So the bigger you make this, the boom, boom, the easier it will be because it is so quick. From here, we're going to look to the left and then to the right, I mean to the front even. So to add that together, just from here, we're going to hit out, in, head, forward. From here, we're going to step onto this left leg, just a small step. And as we step, our hand, our right arm is coming to this position. And it's going to pull in, and as we pull in, our right leg is going to join our left leg. And as you do that, you're going to drop your left hand from your hip. So,
wait, so are you dropping it so you've got are you dropping it straight away?
Yeah. Okay. So, we've done pop, in, head, forward, step, pull. And from here, we're going to jump our legs out into a second position. Our arm is going up, our right arm is going up, and then the last count, our arm is dropping down. But this is quite sharp, so you want to think, dun, up, down. So, all together, ready? We're going to hit.
Slow.
Yeah. So we're going to hit. Pump, in, head, forward, grab, in, up, down. A little bit faster?
Yeah.
Okay. Right. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2 and in and up, down. Almost. Again. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and head and in and up, down. I thought we could make a little song. 1 and head and in and up, down.
1 and in and head and up, down. That might help me.
1 and head and in. Head okay, first. Yeah. That's why. That's why it's easy to get confused. Okay. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and head and in and up, down. Yeah? One more.
Right,
ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and head and in and up, down. Yay! And that is the end.
That is the whole routine. So, if you want to, you can do it with us. Head over to Yasmin's channel. You can see the dance on her channel. A different alternative to what you've seen here. Mm-hmm. You can see it on my channel. Both videos will be linked down below. Yep, and you can also find us on Instagram. That will be below, and it will also be here.
Yes.
And here. So be sure to follow us. Be sure to like, subscribe, turn on post notifications. And most importantly, film yourselves doing this. We want to see you do this choreography.
Yes, we do.
Hope you guys enjoyed it. And thanks for watching. As always, I hope you did enjoy this video. If you did, feel free to like, comment, subscribe. All that good stuff I'm going to ask you to do. Please do. And I'm just rambling now. And I don't really know how to end this. So I'm just going to go.